stayed up a parking lot, checked you out with a telephoto lens, didn't like the cut of your jib. Anyway, it doesn't matter now because my contact says it's a no-go.
What? What do you mean?
No deal, no dice, shot at and missed, shit on a hit.
Wait a minute, how can he make that decision without even meeting me?
I told you, he's very cautious if he does business with us, right? He's skittish. Second of all, it's over.